man. I'm ready to go. We're starting it up. I didn't even realize we can upgrade something. So that's what we're going to do. Ooh, I can upgrade these. Let's see. We'll grab this one. So we get a twofer with this. Yo, Danny, what's up, man? All right, to the orphanage, because bad things happen. Bad things have happened to the orphanage, and we gotta go fucking clean it up. Yo, Ariana, what's going on? Welcome, welcome. Hope you guys are having a good Saturday so far. Hope you're doing well. Thank you for joining me. The end of Yakuza 3 today. That's the plan. And then after we finish, I don't know, maybe Pokemon or something? I may actually kill a man today. No more fucking around. Oh no. It's gone, dude. The orphanage is gone. Oh, and that guy's fucking dead? He got hit in the head with a sledgehammer, dude.
Oji-san.
ちょっといいか。兄貴。ミキオは。ミキオ。ミキオ。
Oh my god, he's alive somehow, bro.
ミキオ。 ミキオ。
Dude, he is stronger than Touchy Banana. Touchy Banana got hit once and he died. Pussy. Okay, maybe he didn't live. I take that back. He's alive again, dude! What the fuck? This guy's great! Touchy Banana still confirmed, raging pussy.
それじゃ、俺はそろそろ行く。親父のところですか。ああ。確か、琉球街の外れの闘牛場だったな。はい。1年前から玉城組がアジト代わりに使ってる場所です。わかった。兄貴、俺もお供します。ダメだ。え？お前も足を打たれてるんだ。
Refunds on the F, fellas. Hell yeah, Nacho Man Randy Salsa. Great name. Thank you for the 7 months.
一人前の男になりたいんだ。気持ちはわかる。だが今じゃないはずだ。え？死ぬと分かってて戦うのが一人前の男ってわけじゃない。男なら命を張る場面はきっと来る。お前にその時が来たら思い切りやればいい。
Can I call Majima now for backup? Please? Tamashiro keep in Nakahara at the bull ring on the outskirts of town. I should stock up on whatever I need in town and take a taxi over to the bull ring. I guess we're gonna go fight that bull finally. How am I in healing items? I'm alright. Still got the blow-up doll. Yo, Shy Chibi, thank you for the 9 months. Kamirin, Garrus, Improving Train, Ariana, thank you guys. Thank you, thank you. Taxi. To the bull ring, please. Kind of a small ring. He just waves at me. Dude, he's even got Chicago Bulls colors on.
まあ、そう焦るな。こっちは1年ぶりの再会を楽しみにしてたんだ。峰会長にお前に会わせてやるって聞いた時は嬉しすぎて鳥肌が立ったよ。峰は？峰はどこだ？ とっくに帰ったよ。
Should have lied and said you fed him to the bulls.
What's
a biosimilar role? How's it going?
あんたをここで殺せば白鵬会から10億円。ついでに竜道一家を潰せば沖縄は全て俺のもんだ。 貴様。ま、時間はたっぷりあるんだ。あとはゆっくり楽しもうじゃねえか。
Oh. Hey, man. Oh, yikes.
Nakara.
Kiryu. いい絵じゃねえか。 昔はブイブイ言わせた極道門と闘牛の対決。こりゃ見物だぜ。玉城、お前ちょっと待て。闘牛ってのはな、銃の音に敏感に反応するんだ。
Yo, what's up, Mini? How's it going?
もし俺がこの銃ぶっ放したら、中原に向かって突っ走るぜ。 それでもいいのか?
Dude, he's safe. He's not wearing red. Dude, Nakahara doesn't have red on him. He's good.
まずはお前を血祭りにして
その後たっぷり闘牛と遊ぶとしようじゃねえか。
Hey, fellas.
So, what's that?
Huh?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, why'd you bring Saki?
Sumba-san, Ariki! Okurarai de kudasai! Ojo ga... Ojo ga hitori de koko ni ikou to suru mon de!
Rikia!
Saki...
何しに来やがった、この死に損ねが。
タバスロ、もう警察には連絡済みだ。10分もすりゃおまわりがここになだれ込んでくるぜ。
なんだと。
お前みたいなやつは兄貴や親父が相手にするような価値ねえんだよ。
くそが。そうか、お前ら中原が死ぬとこよっぽど見てえらしいな。それなら望み通り見せてやるよ。長原、てめえとリュウド一家はこれで終わりだ。
おやじ、
中原。
She gonna scream or some? She spoke.
Ojo.
Father, dangerous!
Hell yeah! What the fuck? Threw a ball.
なんだと?
He threw a ball.
Tamashiro, 久々に思い出したぜ。街で暴れ回った頃の自分をよ。
Dude, what a Chad.
Kiryu, Kiryu, 俺は平気だ。そっちはお前に任せた。
He's got that dad strength now.
リキア、
はい。
警察が来るまであと何分だ。
7、8分です。
よし、じゃあそれまでにこいつら全部片付ければいいんだな。
はい。
時間がねえ、遊びは一切なしだ。さっさと片付けさせてもらうぜ。
上等だ。てめえら、そいつをぶっ殺せ。
I can't believe you threw a bull. That's wild. Alright, homies. Oh, wait a minute. I have this move!Fuck your hands! Hopefully that kind of separated them a little bit. I know there's like a million of them. Ouch, that's a knife. Alright. Do this again!This is my crowd control move. Fuck you, jerk off hands. Fuck. how none of you have a gun. That guy's a lot of health. Fuck, I just realized his health. Damn, this guy's not dead yet. There we go. Alright, that did a lot of damage. That was almost just both health bars. Alright. Big guy down. Get the other small guy. Okay. God damn it. He's like a step lower than me. There we go. Alright. Just almost there. Almost there. And there we go. Oh, you're done throwing bulls? Oh shit, is it my turn to throw a bull? Please say yes. Bitch! Yes! Fuck you! Alright, I mean, we're throwing around these innocent animals. Maybe we should just get out of the pen. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's got a gun. Oh, this is always annoying. Yikes. Okay. Yep. This is like the guy in the roof in Kiwami after Shinji and Reina were killed. Of course, that was easier because I had multiple fighting styles. This, I do not. And I don't think Tiger Drop's gonna be really effective, believe it or not. But I can just get behind him. Oh, fuck, hit the wrong button. Hey, guess I hit Xbox X instead of PlayStation X there. God damn it. Alright. So far, so good. And yep. Thank you, sir. Can't Tiger Drop a bullet? I mean, not yet. Maybe in Yakuza 4. We'll have to find out. Oh. Okay. Oh, you fucking nerd. Yes! It's time! Hell's Gauntlet, chat! Let's do it! Welcome to the UFC, bitch! Alright, I don't think this is gonna kill, because he still has a lot of health. This is gonna do a lot of damage. Alright, we got him to half. Good, I can live with that. Alright, fucking Gorn Freeman over here just knocked me down. Brad. Oh, he's reloading! Fuck! Okay, I guess you're just not gonna get stunned anymore, huh? That's what we're doing? He has to reload after every shot. Okay. That guy's done. Let's get rid of this guy. Maybe. There we go. I studied the blade! If I can, like, hit you or heat move you. Ah, fuck it. I'll just do that. Alright. That boss fight was actually pretty easy. All things considered. Yeah, what's up, Spencer? Ricky? Yeah, his one shot fires. His one pistol shot fires all six in the magazine. Dude, Saki spoke and said, Dad! Hell yeah. Uh-oh. Oh no, he's gonna get up! No! Bruh! Why does no one pay attention to the guy in the red suit?
Saki.
Manka gun. Why'd you not even kick the weapon away? You're so bad at this! Rakia! No! Nice T-pose for dominance, though. Okay, well, I mean, you're not wrong. That's... Where's the lie? Are the cops here yet? Cops, you have guns or something? You want to shoot this guy? Oh my fucking god! Well, that worked. Oh! Uncle!
Rikia.
Yeah, dude, right in the titty. To where the brain is.
Aniki.自分どこ撃たれたんですか?大丈夫。大丈夫だ。こんな傷すぐに良くなる。おい。しっかりしろ。しっかりしろ。
I never had sex, Aniki. You did, man. You saved us.
それでいいや。リキア。ホーム。俺楽しかったっす。兄貴に会えて。おい、リキア。何言ってんだ。
He never got his tattoo finished! No!
Rikia.
Oh, I'm crying! Or maybe it's rain. Oh, I'm crying.
Aniki wa kakkoi. さ、最高に。リキア。絶対に。あの、ミネってやつ。ミネか。ミネになんだ。
死ぬな。死ぬな、リア。すみません。あ、兄貴。
リキア。
おい、リキア。
おい、お前何勝手に死んでんだ。おい、俺は許さねえぞ。おい、リキア。一応しろ、リキア。
We did not take that well. At all. That was probably the most upset Kiyu's been by a death. Chapter 12, second to last chapter.
登機はあと10分で到着します。着陸までの間、シートベルトの着用をお願いいたします。
今頃、キリュウがどんな顔をしてるか、見てみたいもんだぜ。
でもこれで、白鵬界の実力も分かったでしょう。
ああ、ここから先、いよいよ峰会長の時代が来るってことだ。
東京に戻ったら今晩セッティングしましょうか。
何をだ。
これでもう峰会長の7代目は決まったも同然です。桐生に一泡吹かせてすっきりしたついでに7代目就任の前祝いですよ。
まあいいだろう、会長も喜ぶ。
でも6代目もガードが甘すぎでしたね。ずいぶんあっさりと撃たれたみたいじゃないですか。
そうだな。まあ若い分トップとしての意識も甘かったってことだろう。まあ6代目も所詮は坊ちゃんだったってことだ。まあ今じゃ死人も同然だがな。
まったくです。
なんだって。
ああ会長、こいつが峰会長のお祝いをぜひと。
何かめでたいことでもあったか。
そりゃだって。
Oh, fuck!
何がめでてんだ。六代目が死ぬのがそんなにめでてえのか。ああ、めでてってえのか。
So he's fine. Ah, the CIA.
そうか。あんたはこれで沖縄と東京を1時間で行き来していたのか。
ああ、そうだ。これを使えば1時間もかからんよ。
Hello.
本当に今すぐ行くのか。
ああ、リキアとの約束だ。俺はミネと決着をつける。世話になったな。
何をしてる。まだ全てが終わったわけじゃないだろう。お前がミネを倒し、俺がリチャードソンを捕まえた時、その時までこのシェイクハンドは取っておこう。
Oh, okay.
では行け。お前たち二人でいいんだな。
ああ。一緒に行ってくれるか、ハルカ。
うん。俺は後から向かう。 病院で堂島大吾を見つけたら屋上に向かえ。俺は救助のヘリを回す。
分かった。
気をつけてな。
じゃあ病院の屋上で待ってるぜ。
Alright, Haruka, let's go ride the jet. I don't know why you're coming with me, but who's gonna watch the kids? I guess Nakahara? I guess? Hey, Date. Long time no see. Oh.
Six代目.
Hey, he found him.
Okay,
oh yeah, sorry. I meant Daigo, not Date. Unless no. It's Date with a mask.
There's no,
no, it's Daigo. Actually, right. Speaking of Date, where is he? I guess he's still in Kamurocho, right? Just chilling.
Kiryu-san が沖縄を出たようだ。あと少ししたらここへ来るだろう。
いかがいたしましょうか。
別に気にすることはない。奴らが到着したら全てが終わる。
All right, back in Kamurocho. Long time no see.
Nee, Oji-san.
Nanda.
Oji-san, ima kara Daigo-san tasuke ni ikun desho. Doushite watashi ni issho ni kite hoshii tte itta no? Itsumo nara watashi ga iku tte ittemo tomeru no ni.
Yeah, why are you here? What did I do?
Oji-san, shinu tsumari nan desho? Mou shinjau kara, saigo ni natchau kara, watashi no koto tsurete kitan desho?
Gomen na, Haruka.
Eh?
Mou ichido omae to この街を見ておきたかったんだ。
おじさん。
すまん。俺がわがままだった。やはりお前は沖縄に。
大丈夫。私、すごく嬉しい。
はるか。
本当だよ。嬉しいよ、おじさん。
Hey, you wanna go sing karaoke? It's nice, just me and Haruka back in Kamurocho. I should think about heading to Serena and filling Date-san in on everything that's happened. Or I just don't do that. Stay alive while in heat mode. Oh, okay. Can't fucking die. Let's go this way. Gotta sing karaoke one last time for this playthrough. Toby next to Strongman. Keta, guitar player. Not who you think, Square. Thank you very, very much. Or the subs and the resubs. Oh, it's all at the end, okay. Hello? Is she stuck? Where? Oh, she's just slow as hell. Okay. She like vanished behind me.
Oh.
Oh, there she goes. Bye. I did hear that Untitled Goose Game is getting co-op, but I think it's a little too late. I don't think many people care anymore about Untitled Goose Game. She bites ankles and fights. Time to sing. Let's fucking do it, dude. Look how happy she is. It's almost like she forgot that I may die in mere minutes. Alright, not too shabby. 990. Alright. I can live with that. Time for me to sing. Are you ready? Haruka? Are you fucking ready, dude? The Kamurocho Lullaby. Elephant, come on, bro. No, I missed some notes. Well, I got like a good and a bad, so they're really strict.
咲いても花散るとも
I sing for you. Kiwami 2 came before 3, and 3 is a remake, not a remaster. Kiwami and Kiwami 2 are remasters. I'm sorry, I got those backwards. Kiwami and Kiwami 2 are remakes, this is just a remastered. This one just got slightly up-resed, and I think they included cut content and upped the frame rate, and the Kiwamis were completely remade. Just look at gameplay for Yakuza and Yakuza 2 on PlayStation 2, and then look at Kiwami and Kiwami 2, and you'd be like, oh my god. Way different, in a good way. Okay. Alright, Haruka, let's go maybe die. Oh wait, actually, you want to go bowling? Let's go bowling. Or maybe watch me bowl and do real bad. I see the exact same game between Yakuza 1 and 2 and Kiwami and Kiwami 2. I mean, all right. Official Mantis, thank you for the 9 months. Played the first one when it came out. Having played Kiwami, I want to burn the original out of my memory. Yeah, I can only imagine how hard it is to go back and play like the original ones. Though at some point in the future, I want to try it. Oh fuck! Hey guys, I thought you're part of the audience. We need Yakuza 1 with the English dub. That's actually partially why I want to play it as well. Just for the English dub. Hear Mark Hamill as Majima. That'd be wild. Mothballs over here. Yo, Ken, thank you for the 500 bits, man. Oh, I can bowl with Haruka! Let's do it! I'm so bad at bowling in this game. No, I know how to bowl, I'm just bad at it. Alright, she's not gonna, like, destroy me, is she? She might. Put a little bit of spin on that bad boy. Oh boy. Not a great start. Oh, the pins are seizing up too, which is also good. Alright, here we go. Oh, this is it right here. This is the spare. Prepare to be impressed, chat. I'm gonna hit the square on, no way. Okay. A little more to the left would have been preferred. If she gets a strike, I'm leaving. Oh, okay, she's not gonna... Oh, God. She's putting a little spin on it. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. She knows how to bowl. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Miss. Shit. All right. That's fine. Shut up. Alright, max power. A little bit of spin again. What if I try hitting it from the other side? That was worse. That was worse. Alright. Maybe I should have done two bars of spin. Pick up the spare. Pick up the spare. Pick up the spare. All right. We're fine. We're fine. Okay, we got the spare. We got the spare. What are you doing? Throw it in the gutter. Okay, she's throwing. She's throwing. We're fine. She's throwing. We're about to die. Just let me win. All right, good. Unless she... Oh, my gosh. She's going to pick up this crazy spare now just to rub it in. Okay. All right. Good. She's playing with my emotions, though. Let's try two spin. Oh, no. That one... Okay. Two spin was directly in the middle, which is not good. Oh, yikes. Will two spin put me in the gutter? Let's see. No. All right. I hate how softly the ball hits. Yeah, there's no impact in this game. Oh, okay. Eight power, huh? All right, she's throwing. We're fine. We're fine. Thank God. Thank God. It's like she was, something happened in the first frame. Or she was possessed, and now she's, Oh, it was only three frames! Get fucked! Alright. You suck! Yeah, the feels hit pretty hard. Everything else does not. I miss Nugget. Oh, Nugget's been dead a long, long time. That turn to face her? Listen, she had to know. Nugget was eaten like three games ago. You're probably right. Whoever ate Nugget is dead by now.
Oop. Oop.
Oh, that guy in his fucking wands. Yep. Kiwami, very close. Only missing like half the letters. Tiger drop, bitch! Nice ketchup pants, by the way. Hey, 700,000 yen. Excuse me, Kiyu-san? Who's asking? The name's Rick Langley, sir, with the CIA. I'm here with a message for you from Joji Kazuma. Message, huh? That's right, sir. He said, if you want to go back to Okinawa, you'll need to first take a taxi to Yokota Airfield and hop on a jet down. Joji's on his way here as we speak. He'll be seeing you soon, I imagine. Right, tell him I said thanks. Of course. Goodbye, sir. All right, I guess that's your back and forth between the island and here. Date-san! Mama! Oh wait, it's not a cutscene. Psych. Kiryu, you're back! For now, yeah. And I see you brought a little someone with you. Guess that means everything's settled, huh? We won't have to worry about Joji Kazuma or having our land taken away from us anymore. And the Hakuo clan? That's actually why I'm here. I have reason to believe Minnie is on his way to the hospital where Daigo's staying, and I need to stop him before it's too late. Any way I can help? Yeah, look after Haruka while I'm gone. What? That's it? You're not thinking of heading in there all on your own, are you? I am. Now hold on a second, you can't just... Ah, what am I thinking? No matter how hard I fight, you're still gonna do it. Alright, I'll keep Haruka safe and sound while you're all gone. I appreciate it, Date-san. But do me a favor before you go. Say goodbye to her, yeah? I can do that. See ya! Then I'll walk out the door. Alright, I've been holding on to this large blow-up doll for a while. I think it's finally time to unleash it on the final boss.
Yeah, dude.
What's up, Toxic Turtle? Having the name Rick Langley, I like being named... Or is like being named Rick CIA. Maybe that's what they were going for. Is it time, Uncle Kaz? It is time. I'll see you around. Time to I put an end to this. Just come home safe, okay, Uncle Kaz? I will. I promise. Well, now you promise, so you definitely have to. Don't worry. Just wait here. I'll be back before you know it. I gotta be in like 3 more games, so I'll be back. Tim, thank you for the 300 bits. Time to head over to Taoto Hospital and save Daigo. Guess I'll need to grab a taxi there. How'd I beat the last bouncer mission, Kiwami 2? Well, I had the unbreakable... I had a couple of unbreakable weapons. Why are you... Okay. I had a couple of unbreakable weapons, and I pretty much just used those exclusively. And when one of the Amon brothers spawn, I would focus on taking him out before killing more of the adds. Because if you kill the lackeys, if you kill more of them, then the other brothers will spawn. And I just took them out one at a time. It's not too bad in the grand scheme of things. It just takes a while. I'm ready for 10 different twists in the finale. Dude, I don't know. The ending of Kiwami 2 was wild with all the twists and shit. It just, like, wouldn't stop. Tai Boulevard. Is there a restaurant nearby? Oh, yeah. Let's go behind me. What's going on, Galen? I have not gone to restaurants, like, at all in this game. Yes, ma'am. Oh, ginger pork meal. Fuck me up! When do I plan to start Yakuza 4? Probably sometime in September. I don't know if I'm gonna get all the Yakuza games done by November. I really don't. Smile Burger is the only worthy restaurant. I mean, that makes sense. We went there the most. Oh, of course you have a goddamn taser. All right, well, all that health I just recovered is gone. The guy in front ducked, so I hit the guy in the back. What's up, Europe? No, I'm not 100%ing them because they're on the PlayStation. I don't really care about trophies. You don't see me. I know 4 is supposed to be like, we'll say like a normal length Yakuza game. 5 is supposed to be really, really long. And I think 6 is another, like, kind of normal length one. And then obviously I have no idea for 7. Hello? Kazuma, it's me, Joji. What's up, Joji? I'm just about back in Tokyo. Where are you? Getting in a cab. I'm going to the hospital. Finally put an end to this madness. Good. But listen, Kazuma, there's something I need to tell you before you go. What's that? I just had headquarters issue an order to all active agents in the Tokyo metropolitan area. The CIA will have your back every step of the way. Huh. Guess that explains why an agent walked up to me not too long ago. There's one team we haven't been able to get in touch with, though. Remember, the CIA's goal here is apprehending Richardson. I'm not sure why we can't reach that team. But if you run into them, it's likely they'll see you as a mere obstacle in their path. Hmm. Worst comes to worst, you may even have to fight them. Just watch your back, Kazuma. Thanks, Joji. I will. Guess I need to watch out for more than just Minnie's men. Sir, excuse me, are you getting in or not, huh? Oh yeah, sorry. Yo, what's up, Rachel? Why is the CIA here? Oh, boy. It's a whole thing. The CIA are here to capture a bad guy who they think is in this hospital that they've been searching for years. That's the most simple way I can put it. Also, the guy we were talking to looks like her dad. It's his brother who is actually in the CIA. So it's a whole thing. Yakuza 7's meant to be an 80-hour 100%. That's not too bad. That's not bad at all, actually. Gentlemen! Hello! Yo, Raphael, Rage, Tim, thank you for the bits and the subs, guys. Thank you.
So, ka. Ja, shinite yasu dake. Kakatte koi!
There are a lot of you, huh? Alright. Maybe I can beat some info about Daigo out of these guys. Yeah, I mean, maybe, I guess. Time to find out! That guy's looking the wrong way. The big dude was looking the wrong way. What an idiot. As weapons that actually do damage. I appreciate it. My sword broke, dude. Oh, he grabbed it first. No. Oh, he's dead. I mean, he's hurt a lot. Oh, that guy's a gun. Hey, I need your gun. Thanks. All right. Anybody else? That's what I thought. Oh, fuck! All right. Hell of a jump there. He's got a gun! Everybody get down! Hmm. Prepare to get cheesed, good sir. Prepare to get cheesed! Nice. Tell me where Daigo is. I don't know anything. Our captain just told us to come down here and beat your ass. I was just following orders. Your captain? Ah! He just ran through that, like, that rope or whatever. Also, did you really follow orders, though? You didn't stop me at all. Or kick my ass, or whatever your order was. Whoops. I'll take that crowbar. Where's that locker? What locker has a health bar? Oh, maybe it's above me. Oh, hey man. Good lord. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot about the big guy. Oh, what the fuck? Put your smoke bomb. What are you doing? Hey, man. All right. Oh, I can. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Alright, someone said there's a. Oh, it's. Oh, this. Okay. Oh, nice. I was looking for, like, the locker debris that's usually in my way. I didn't know it was actually just lockers in a wall. Yeah, I'm stealing hospital supplies. Don't tell anybody. Can I level anything up? No, everything's level 75 now, right? Yeah. Ooh, is that a knife? It'd be a shame if you got stabbed. Alright. Alright, we got that locker over there. Let me deal with these guys first. Oh, are there lockers in both corners? Okay. This guy really ran straight at me when I had a katana. He had nothing. That guy is committed to the cause, and you gotta respect that. Alright. Rip hand. Alright, one guy over here who has grenades. Ooh, Kano. Hey, hold on. Can I not taunt him? Whoops, a little greedy. Need to get my heat up so I can use his weapon against them. Oops, and stop getting hit in the face, possibly. You know what, hold on, let's just speed this up. Here we go. Hey. Okay. How the fuck did I do this last time? Hello? There we go. Yo, Nil, thank you for the 64 months. Oh, there he is. He's so fucked. You are not ready, Captain. Oh, Captain, my Captain. He was ready, he was ready! Trying to tiger drop and it's going well, as you can tell. Really nailing my timing here. All right, so that's going good. That's going great. Can I get around you, you fat fuck? Oh, it doesn't matter because he turns around even if you hit him in the back. Interesting. I've done like no damage to this guy and I can't grab him either because he's a big enemy. This guy is very annoying to fight. There's a lot of fights like this in that this game. Can't throw him, can't knock him down. He's pretty fast for a big guy. We finally got one. Jesus Christ. I love how this guy's harder than the last boss we fought. Like, actual boss. Yeah, this is on PS4. Original's on PS3, but this is the remaster. Probably heal soon. Just heal now. Nope. Be stupid here, I have enough healing items. The trophy hunter? No, not at all. You just fought through a whole fucking army. Where's Daigo? Talk or do you need a little more convincing? I'll talk. He's up on the 25th floor of the other building, room 2501. Chairman Mine should be up there with him. 25th floor, I need to get moving! Am I excited for the Avengers game? Fuck no, I'm not. I don't think I'm even gonna play the Avengers game. If there's like maybe a lull in games in September, maybe, but I don't think I'll be playing it. It does nothing for me. I don't know. It looks pretty, but that's about it. I don't know how they made an Avengers game look so uninteresting, but they did it. They did it. and you need to get like just like armor rating and shit, and it's just like all the stuff with like PlayStation getting like Spider-Man kind of sucks. And apparently there's like, I don't know if it's been confirmed or if it's like a rumor that there's gonna be multiple season passes and everyone has, every season pass has one new hero. It's just really, it just seems really shitty across the board. So I'm just like, I'm good. Huh. Hey, do I still have the bulletproof armor on me? Sure don't. Has a battle pass system. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck to do with that game. Besides trying to monetize as much as possible. Honestly, if I want to play an Avengers game at this point, I'll just fucking play Fortnite. Yeah, or Lego Avengers or something. Ow. Or just play like Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Dude, God forbid I pick up the ooze that was right there. God forbid. Oh, hey, a shotgun. Point blank with a shotgun, by the way. Okay. Hold on, I gotta break this bed. All right, let's fight. Yep, uh-huh. Good thing we have all those healing items. I don't think I ever want to go check those lockers. That's fine. What's up, Gray Vix? How's it going? But yeah, the Avengers game looks pretty dookie butter. Tony Hawk, though, looks fucking fire. I'm very excited for that to come out on Friday. There's not a lot of room to fight you, gentlemen. Okay. You guys have a lot of health, don't you? And I do not. Ratchet and Clank game does look good. I didn't see the new stuff they showed at Gamescom. Was anything like special about it? I saw that it's gonna supposed to have like a resolution mode and a performance mode, which is really good. I'll play that shit in performance mode all day. It was the fucking same. They showed the same trailer from E3? Okay, sure. I mean, it was a good trailer, but that's kind of disappointing. Yikes! I mean, I'm gonna still buy the game anyway, so. I say E3 trailer, but you know what I mean. The trailer from their event. Is there anything in here besides walls and shit I can break? Aw, dude, I love the bouncer on PS2. That game was a lot of fun. An anime beat 'em up, I'm all about it. Yo, Michael Wazowski, thank you for the 6 months. Obliterate Frost, Saucy Hook, RCK Films, thank you. Oh, God, Wesker.
お前は?
God, this dude super looks like Wesker.
どうしてお前が?
Looks like you're a little late.
Ooh, English in my Yakuza game?
You just missed him.
Like proper English, though? Not like a second language? 7 minutes.
If I'd known it would have come to this.
7 minutes is all I have to spare.
I killed you when first we met.
Nandato. Daigo wa doko da? Doko e yatta?
If you're looking for Daigo, Mine's taken him up to the roof.
Okujou da na.
Wait, I can understand English? Well, I guess he did point.
Soka. Okujou ni iku niwa anta o taoshite kara ni shiro to.
You're welcome to try.
All right,
this
we're...
is the end of the line for you, Kazuma Kiryu.
Oh, what do you with the R there? Also, I like how he said rough instead of roof. He's one of those guys. He probably says crayon instead of crayon. Like a idiot. Oh, we don't have a lot of room to tango in here, do we? What the fuck was that table doing? Alright, you're just fucking showing off now, Wesker. Alright, so that just never works on bosses, good to know. You are a motherfucker. There we go. Another one, alright. Even with all my misses, it just makes sense to keep trying because it does so much damage. Just use little bitch kicks. Yeah? Uh-oh. There's another one. Hold on a minute. Wait, no! I don't want the table! Oh, that works. Oh, you know what time it is, chat? Wesker! Welcome to the UFC, brother! Alright, we got him. Alright, so that fight consisted of 99% of me getting my butthole rocked, and then hitting like 3 tiger drops, maybe 4, and then that finisher, and that's it. Near an enemy with a gun, escape from... Ooh, increasing my health would be good. A dynamic throw executed after a finishing blow. Use the move... Using this move drains your... heat gauge. Should've tossed me in there? I should've. Nacho Man Randy Salsa, I should've. Ooh. God, it's wild that there's so many. How high do these go, by the way? Do they go to, like, level 10? OCD, thank you for the 28 months. Yo, what's up, Taylor? They go up to 10. I'm not even... Well, I guess I'm, like, more than halfway, but god damn, dude. They just, like, neutered your XP in this game. like a shitload. It takes 160 levels per upgrade for 10. What the fuck? That's so much. Also, Wesker's still alive, of course. Did you guys see that vase just fall off the table? 11-year-old game, by the way. Oh my fucking god. Dude, it's Hunk. It's Hunk. Hunk and the gang are here. Dude, this is literally just Resident Evil. Yeah, great CIA agents even fire their gun. Actually, is there anything else I can? Okay, yeah, let me break all this shit because there was like something in the screen. Yeah. That doesn't make sense that they're in the screen, but sure. Oh, there's a guy hiding right here. What's up, man? What are you doing? I can't throw you. I want the plant. You know what? Fuck you. Uh-huh. Anyway. Oh, great. Now he has two guns.
Let's do it.
I have one shot. Okay, he's not dead. Oh, okay. You just have a shotgun now, too? What the fuck? Well, that did absolutely no damage. Seems easier to knock down, though. Alright. Alright, I helped him up. I'm a nice guy. What can I say? Yeah, tiger drops aren't gonna be effective here either. But, I mean... Fuck. Alright. Jesus Christ. Tree! Or I guess plant, not really a tree, but... What the fuck was that? Oh, he's back with his yellow shit. Now what, bitch? Now what? Stopped by a goddamn pillar. Hello? Wow, he reloaded that really fast. Oh my god. Okay. Shout out to that tree that's flipping. Boy, I wish I saved my pistols for this guy. Or all the pistols those guys had? How did you dodge out of the way of the chair? I call bullshit.
Go to hell.
This is fucking cool. Nothing came. Nothing came out of it. What? How is he behind me? That was garbage. Nothing personal, kid. I could just teleport. Alright, we get to do this again. I think he has too much health. I don't think he'll kill. No, of course not. Very close, though. There we go. Finally. I don't know what triggers that, like, finishing move, but not really finishing move because the guy doesn't die. I guess when they get close enough. Increase the damage inflicted by on enemies who have been thrown into other enemies. Oh wait, was there something else I could break in this room? I don't think so. Oh, he's gone. Good. Oops. Yo, Tim, thank you for the 300 bits. Captain Cool, Doom, something. Thank you guys for the resubs.
Money?
Uh-huh. Of course. You guys better when I had guns I could shoot at you with. Oh god. There's that gun I wanted a second ago. Can't resist the cheese, CIA man. I'm sorry. Oh, he resisted it. I am surprised. Or did he? He did. Okay. Are we done? How many more men are gonna come out of that hidey hole? Alright, there we go. Oh, you just literally brought him to the roof of the building, huh? Alright. Kinda weird. This wouldn't happen if they were FBI. You know, I don't think that makes a huge difference.
Mine!
So, bitch.
やっぱり来てくれましたか。さすがです。嬉しいですよ、飛龍さん。
何を言ってるんだ。お前、大吾をどうするつもりだ。お前、大吾を殺して、登場界の跡目につくつもりなんだろ
う。ふん、跡目か。本当はそんなもんどうでもよかったんですがね。こんなことになっちまうとは。
こんなことだと？何を言ってるんだ。
桐生さん、俺はね、大吾さん、いや六代目のこと本当に心配していたんですよ。
何？
この人は俺の人生で唯一俺を一人の男として信じてくれた人なんですよ。
OK。
キリュウさん、俺がこっちの世界に入ったのは神田の口利きだってこと知ってますよね。
ああ。
Yeah, we learned that earlier.
あれは俺が神田に金を積んで頼んだことだったんです。無所から出てきたばかりのバカな極道を探してからたまたま神田に行き当たった。
Oh, Kanda, you're an idiot.
それだけなんですよ。
You're a big dumb dead idiot.
どうしてあんな男にすり寄ってまで極道に。
俺はね、あんたと同じ孤児だったんですよ。
何？
Yep, we saw that in that cutscene.
俺も生まれた時からたった一人だった。物心ついた時から貧困の限りを味わう毎日。まるで戦後の孤児並みの生活しかできなかった。今の日本でもまだそういった現実はある。あんたならわかるでしょう。誰からも愛されず、誰からも必要とされず、ただ孤独と向き合いながら生きていく辛さを。
Dude, loneliness, depression, anxiety, your best friends! What else do you need?
俺は絶対に偉くなってやる。偉くなって金を手にしてやるということだけを考えて育った。俺は誰よりも働いた。
So if you're an orphan, why'd you want to kill the orphans and break their fucking house?
なぜかわかりますか。金のためですよ。金という目標ができた瞬間から俺は手段を選ばず生きる時間のすべてを金を作ることに捧げてきた。そして欲しいものは何でも買える。
Oh,
いい女も好きなだけ抱ける。周りのみんなも俺の命令を喜んで聞いてくれるようになった。だけど気づいたんです。すべては嘘だと。
嘘？
そうです。人間はみんな嘘つきで身勝手だ。いくらたくさんの人間が周りにいてもみんないつか自分の都合で勝手に離れていく。そんな様子を見続けながら俺は悩んだ。人間の絆なんてものはこの世にないものなのかと。そんな時、俺は絶対的な人間の絆があると言われる世界の存在を知った。
それが極道だったというわけか。
そうです。俺はそこに絶対的な絆というものが本当にあるのか知りたかった。だから神田に金を渡し、あの有名な登場界の門をくぐったんです。そこで知り合ったのがこの大吾さんでした。
Was Daigo your first friend?
大吾さんは極道として経験のない俺を、いや中身のない人間だった俺を普通に迎え入れてくれた。年も俺と変わらない。だけど人の上に立つ男のカリスマがこの人にはあった。俺はかけ根なしに初めて人を好きになることができたんです。
それならどうしてこんな真似を。
俺はね、桐生さん、今回の一件、もし大吾さんが生きていたら無条件に手を引いてたんですよ。
何？じゃあどうして。
だが大吾さんは死んだも同然。俺は虚しかった。 目標になる人間を失った以上、次の生きがいが俺は欲しかった。そして心に決めた。嘘だろうが何だろうが、誰にも文句を言わせないほどの力を得てやろうと。
それでブラックマンデーに協力を。
そうです。
何を言ってるんだ。それにダイゴはまだ生きているだろう。
こんなチューブをつけて生かされているのは人間じゃない。
やめろ、ミネ。
俺にとってのダイゴさんはこんな姿をした人じゃない。こんなダイゴさん、俺はこれ以上見たくないんですよ。
ミネ、お前何か思い違いしてんじゃねえのか。人間、しがみついてでも這いつくばってでも生きることに価値があるんだ。わかるか。ダイゴはまだ必死に生きようとしている。そんな人間をお前は自らの手で殺すというのか。
まさにあんたの言いそうなセリフだ。
なんだと。
ダイゴさんもあんたのそういうところに惚れていたんだろう。
I've also known him since he was a kid.
ね、
oh, alright. Relax.
あんたみたいな義理人情だけで生きてきたみたいなやつが大嫌いなんだよ。
Wait, you're mad at me because I help people?
なんであんたはそうなんだ。あんたも俺と同じ孤児だろうが。なのにどうしてそんなことが言えるんだ。
Bro, I'm not even moving.
今俺がやるべきことは2つ。俺の目標だったダイゴさんを俺の手で最後の幕引きをして、
ダイ
ゴさんが大切にしていたあんたを殺す。そして俺は登場界のトップに立ち、新たな生きがいを。
そんなことをして何になるんだ。
何？
お前は何にも分かってない。お前の周りから人が去っていく理由、俺にはよく分かるぜ。
あんたが何を知ってるって言うんだ。
お前から去っていった人間が今でも恨めしいか。
ああ、あんな金をたかることしか頭のない血も涙もない連中、今ここにいたらぶっ殺してやりてえよ。だったら何なんだ。
お前も同じだぜ。お前もその連中も金に振り回され、人間そのものと向き合うことをしなかったんだ。お前は自分しか信じちゃいない。自分以外の人間を心から信じ
ない。 Yeah, don't act like I know you, bitch. I know everything I need to know right now.
誰？
お前を迎え入れた時、ダイゴは人としてお前を信じたはずだ。だからお前もダイゴのこと。
黙れ！何をする気だ。
お前みたいな人間には口で説明しても伝わらない。だったら俺が俺なりのやり方でお前に教えてやる。
やっぱりあんたって人はこんな時でさえ何にも変わらない。いいでしょ。気持ちだけで人間どこまでやれるのか。
What is he having his back? Wrong answers only.
俺に教えてくださいよ。
I'm gonna guess the weird S thing everybody threw in, drew in high school. Ah, fuck! A dragon.
でも言っときますが、いくらあんたでも、
Daigo!
俺を通すのは簡単じゃないですよ。
It's like Steve-O has a back tattoo of himself. He has a big picture of Daigo on the back.
Kiryu-san, これがあなたの最後の戦いです。
Ooh, nice studded belt.
思いっきり来てください。
言われなくても遠慮はしねえ。とことんやってやるぜ。
行くぞ。
Hell yeah. That's how me and the homies high five. None of that hand-to-hand shit, that's gay, we touch knees. Oh, you are very fast. Oh boy. Ow. And you do a lot of damage. Good. Alright, my plan is a one tiger drop, maybe, if we're lucky. There we go, alright. Actually, let me heal. Just look at my health. I went to dodge, he just dodged like circles around me. Oh, good, you're on fire now. I guess your rage meter's done, ya bitch. Hey, Daigo, how's it going? Still just sleeping? Ooh, I think I missed that one. Bummer. I got that one. Did not get that one. Daigo is just rest and sleeper for now, you're right. There we go. Had to find the sweet spot for that sword. Okay. Did he get health back? Oh, he sure does. That's annoying. What if I just jumped off the building and that was the fight? That was the end of Kiryu. Give him the Hans Gruber treatment. Oh, we might get him here with the punch to the face. Does that count? Yeah.
Mother.
Oh, nice little bro hug.
Mother, what?
That's it. Just fall off. Ya bitch. Alright, tough fight. Yeah, it looks like it.
信じず、 金だけを信じて。
Dude, billions of dollars!
でも人間、 結局誰かを信じたい。 信じてもらいたい。 それだけなのかもな。 なあ、 桐生。 会長、返事を先送りにしていると、先方が態度を変える可能性もあります。会長、お返事ください。会長。なぜかな。なんか吹っ切れたみたいに穏やかな気分だ。全てが終わる時ってのはこんな気分なのかな。
いや、人間生きてりゃ終わりなんてない。いつだってやり直せるんだ。<笑>
Huh? Oh, the CIA is still here!
やはり来たか?
くそ。どうして CIA が?
Right.
やつらは?
Oh, they're Black Monday.
CIAなんかじゃない。表向きはそうだが。 あいつらはブラックマンデーの構成員。
Oh, yeah, where's that guy we were looking for? Was it Wesker? Is that him? What was his name, like, fucking Pete Jones?
あの男が。
そう。アンドレ・リチャードソンだ。
I'm afraid your role in all of this has come to an end.
God, English in this game is so jarring.
くそ。奴ら何する気なんだ。俺らを殺して 新たに基地拡大法案を実現できる人間を探すはずだ。こうなった以上、奴らにとって俺は用済みだからな。<笑>
Oh, there are plenty of people who could replace you. And unfortunately,
what's up, bunny?
You both know far too much for me to let
Whenever I get around to the Yakuza 7, we play in Japanese.
Die.
Ah!
What?
Oh, fuck! I thought it was gonna be Kazuma.
What the
Fuck!
I lived, bitch!
まだ死ぬわけにはいかないんだ。俺は。Damn it!
Daigo! Daigo.
Kiryu-san.
お前大丈夫なのか？
ええ。キリュウさんこそ。でも、一体何が？
Oh boy, you were asleep the whole story, weren't you? Oh! Oh, he's fine. Maybe?
Mine. Mine. Omae, dou shita nda?
Yeah, are the other agents just standing there?
Abunakatta na. Daga, mou daijoubu da.
Kaichou.
Omega lol. Albert Wesker can't be killed.
So, shibutoi yatsu.
I won't let it end like this.
Kazuma,
kill you all.
Uncle Joji, Filthy Frank, now's a good time to show up. Whenever you're ready. Pink guy.Hey, boss. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Stop. Stop.
会長、すみませんでした。
ミネ、何を言ってるんだ。何をしてる。こっちに来い。
今の俺にそこへ行く資格はありません。
Dude, can this guy not shake off? The guy got shot like 8 times.
キリュウさん、俺も極道の端くれ。俺なりの筋通させてもらいます。
Dude, elbow him the fucking stomach or some.
Stop it! Are you nuts?
Stop it!
キリュウさん、もう少し早くあんたに会って教えてもらいたかった。
ミネ。
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
生まれ変わったら俺もそっちに入れるかな。
やめろ。
How is this guy not shaking him off yet? This guy's been shot like 8 times. He's fucking. Oh my god. So you want to go sing karaoke?Hey, Haruka, did you happen to see the two men jump off the building? By chance?
Kiryu-san.
This is the second time she's in a helicopter in back-to-back games.
Tōjoukai wa uragitta no? Mine, dattan desu ka?
Iya. Chiga. Aitsu wa, Mine wa.裏切り者なんかじゃない。
Oh, he's not gonna tell Daigo. So, wow, that other guy who, I forgot his name, who bit off the head of the bird, he really was gone. I thought they were just being facetious. No, he's, well, at least for now, he seems like he's gone.
そうですか。
Hey guys!
それじゃあ今夜経つんですね。
ああ。
また寂しくなりますね。
そんなことはねえよ。また近いうちに遊びに来るさ。
お待ちしています。 Haruka-chan, came here, like.
Oh, hey there.
それじゃ行くな。
ええ。
Dude, chat, you said there were 13 chapters. You fucking josh me right now?
Oh, Kiryu.
Oh! Wait, you're not who I thought you were. Oh, wait, you are! What happened to you?
Hamasaki.
Nice hat.
Subete ushinachimatta yo. Omae no sei de na. Ore wa mou owari da.
Okay, I'm pretty sure it's your fault, homie, not mine.
Daga, tsukamaru kurai nara kubi de mo kukuru wa.
Nani itteru nda? Shinu kurai nara ikite tsumi o tsugunai yo.
Nan da to?
Shinu kakugo ga areba nan demo dekiru hazu da. Omae ni shinjiru mono ga atte yari naosu tsumori ga aru nara chikara o kasu ze.
そんなことを信じろってのか。
ああ。I'll hit him with the too slow. Hit him with the too slow.
そうか。なら、試させてもらおうか。
Fucking, why am I getting stabbed all the time? How did I not see that coming? Bruh!
No,
Kiwami too, I got stabbed in Saltonbury.
Ura! Yitte miro! Shinjimaru toki wa shinjiru toka dou toka dou demo itte yo!
No one's gonna call the cops? Nobody?
Ore wa shinjiru.
My homies!
Kiryu-san!
Fuji-san! 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 Shikari shite! Fuji-san! Sonna... Iya da yo! Ne! Fuji-san!
Ore wa... Mine ni osowatta nda. Shinjiru kokoro tte no wa... Ningen... Shinu magiwa demo moteru nda tte koto wo...
Damn, bro! He's fucking dead! Oh, I guess I'll have to play the other ones. Well, in 7, you don't play as Kiryu. And the other ones, I guess you just fucking play in the past because he's fucking dead, dude. Yeah, it's an alternate timeline. I mean, you know, my dad had a twin brother. Why can't I have a twin brother? I probably will shiny hunt after there. I'm sure there's an after credit scene, but I'll probably shiny hunt for a little bit. Oh, the music just picked up. Hell yeah. All right, we'll lower that for a little bit. So while this is playing out, what did everybody think of Yakuza 3? I thought it was fine. I think it was fine. It's definitely different, and it definitely shows its age, but I liked it a lot. Fucking XP was... I don't know what they do with the XP. They made it, like, real slow. Combat was okay. It was much more simple back then. I thought the story was great. I like the story. I like how they, what they did with Kiryu, besides, you know, killing him in the end via stab. I thought the characters were cool, too. Dude, Rip Rakia. I thought throwing the bull was also really cool. Shout out to that 20-minute cutscene in the chapter called The Plot, where they're not joking, and it's literally the plot. They kind of throw a lot at you in those 20 minutes. Oh, the combat was super lackluster. Oh, another thing, there was like no, a lot of the things had no impact. Like when you would slam someone's head on the fucking wall, it made like no noise. But God forbid you took footsteps. It was like you're a giant stomping your feet. Oh, well, I think the save times are because of the PlayStation 3 or PlayStation 4. Those weird, like, finishing moves, but not finishing moves are also very weird. I don't know what that was about. They definitely, fixed that in, Kiwami 2. And I guess they kind of did something like that in Kiwami 1. Well, that was more the healing, not a finishing move. Yeah, that was very bizarre. Yeah, I don't know. There was some weird stuff to it for sure. And, yeah, it was definitely my least favorite of the four I've played so far. But, I mean, I still enjoyed it. And I mean, I haven't really experienced the whole game because I didn't even do Cabaret. I don't even know what the other big minigame in this is, if there is something else besides Cabaret, because I'm not going for all the achievements, so why would I fucking waste my time with that? God, I miss changing styles, yeah, for sure. Oh, fuck, is it all done? We'll talk more about it once this is done. Oh! Oh, the doghouse is back, thank God. The dog is okay. Oh, he's alive! I guess they rebuilt the whole fucking house, huh? Oh, Saki's still here. Oh, is she still talking? Oh, yeah. Okay, she's good. She's talking. Oh, Pog! I lived, bitch. I lived. You think a simple stab wound is gonna kill me? You fool. Alright, and Morningwood is back up and running. Hell yeah. I wish it was Majima. Yeah, it's sad as, like I said earlier, as the games go on, you see less and less of Majima. ...14% done. Yikes, dude. Yikes. I only knocked down 5 pedestrians. Haruka trust level F, that makes sense because I didn't do any of her requests. 21 hours. And you know what? That would have been way shorter if I didn't like get super distracted by side quests early on. 14%. That's fucking crazy. How many trophies do I have? Not that it matters, because who cares? 19? 18 trophies. Rad. Can I sort these? Like, by what I have unlocked? Yeah, sort by earned and not earned. Yeah, we'll just sort by earned. Okay, yeah, beat the game. Oh, we got one for hitting 350-yard drive. 30 sub-stories. I mean, I still like this feature. I really like this feature. Like, when the when you get a trophy, like the screenshot. Sub-stories. Revelation. Okay, break weapons. Opening up lockers. Sing all the songs at karaoke. Yeah, wow, I didn't do a lot. World's Greatest Dad. That's a good name. Sub-stories, Hitmen. I didn't do any Hostess Club. I didn't even do the Coliseum. I didn't fuck with weapons at all in this game. Encounter all masters. Play both massage modes. I didn't see any touchy-feely. I didn't even know there's a massage in this game. Pool, bowling. Okay, poker and all that shit. 5 stuffed animals. I only got 2 or 3. Shogi shit. Mahjong. Batting. Play all rounds in ultimate match mode after beating the game. Don't know what that means. God. Yeah, I did like nothing in this game. I did nothing. Oh, that's right. You could fucking show hidden trophies. Pick up 5 pieces of trash. Oh. That's kind of a cool feature that I wish Xbox would have too. I mean, you could just like look them up, but it's cool that this is like built in. Initiate 3 battles in first person mode. Knock over 100 people. What else was there? Or is that all the... What is this? Oh, I guess I'm at the menu still, so it probably didn't unlock for me. Okay. Yeah, alright. Anyway, back to talking about the game. By the way, I really love this PS2, PS4 theme. It's so nice. I forgot what it was called. I had to look it up online, but it's my favorite theme. Yeah, anyway, what are we talking about? Back to the game. Yeah, it was okay. This is the worst one, according to like 99% of people, so I get that. I don't think it's a bad game by any means. It's just a not good Yakuza game. But yeah, I never did Cabaret, but I also don't like Cabaret in general. And apparently this Cabaret is worse, so glad I didn't do that. Yeah, people say 4 is a big jump from 3. So I'm excited to get to 4 eventually. So yeah, I think my order is 0 by like a mile. Then Kiwami 2, Kiwami, and then 3. No, I think we'll do 4 maybe in September. Or sometime in September for sure. I think like maybe middle of September. I guess see when game releases come out. There was like nothing that really came out this month. Looking at my list, like I didn't give a shit about Fall Guys. I haven't got around to playing Undermine yet. For me, it was really Battletoads and New Super Lucky's Tale. That was really it. And they came out in back-to-back days. Have we decided what day to watch Yakuza speedrun? Oh, we can fucking watch that now. I forgot about that. Yeah, we should watch the Yakuza speedrun now. I forgot about that. Dude, we can do shiny hunting tomorrow. Maybe we'll just do shiny hunting all day tomorrow. I totally forgot about that. All right, let me just advance this. New mode has been added. I don't think anything else happens here, right? Let's see. Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm not going to play this game again on PlayStation, so. If I ever do play this, if it ever does come out to Xbox, it's going to be a doozy. It's going to be a doozy. Oh, yeah, I should check post-game outfits. That's a good point before I wrap up. Oh. Oh, can I see them here? Or it just tells me. Ah, there's Haruka requests, I see. Oh, and Rikia and Haruka. What the fuck? No, I didn't fucking do anything. Shut. Oh my god. Shut up. It's ultimate match. Oh, these are the fucking climax battles. I just go to premium adventure, right? I think that's how this works. I'm always afraid I'm gonna fuck this up. Rikia's costume is a casket. Fuck. Oh, hey, Bob. Here, take some extra mode items. What does that mean exactly? It's probably better if you didn't ask. Oh, okay. You just gave me healing items. Collapsible hammer. Dude, Bob is sassy in this game. Sassy Bob. Alright, I assume I could change my outfit, Serena. Oh, look who's alive again! Hey, man. Here we go, change. Kiryu! Oh my god. Oh, you can wear the Hawaiian shirt whenever you want. I mean, we need that one. Haruka! Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, this is your outfit from Kiwami 2. Her island outfit, Kiwami 2 outfit, her Kamurocho outfit, and then her in a bathing suit. That makes sense. So that's kind of... I hear sirens. Is that bad? And then Rikia, I assume, has his, And then I just back out, I assume? Let's go, man. Oh, hold on. Can we sing karaoke like this? Oh my god. Can we sing karaoke like this? Hold on. Hold on. That's not the door. Hold on. The speedrun might have to wait. Holy fuck. This is so dumb. Okay. Alright, I missed a lot of alerts. I turned the alerts off during that final cutscene, so I have to go back and I have to go back and read them. Haruka needs a wrestling outfit, yeah. Oh, god, I look like a fucking idiot. I love it. I assume all the upgrades don't matter. Now all the side quests I missed are available. Oh, excuse me, miss. Oh, can you not come in with me? Go in anyway. What? You don't like to fucking sing? Oh, you bitch. I'm glad you got shot. How dare you? How fucking dare you? Well, I'm gonna sing anyway. I hope no one comes by and sees what I'm doing. I sing for you. Jesus.
Yasashiku yoru ni dakare namida horori horori maichiru yuki wa kazaru hito de yogoreta machi de sae mo hana sakite mo hana chiru tomo mabushi setsuge ka.
Brother!
Arigatou gozaimashita.
This like little scene right here, this is like embodies Yakuza. Alright, 980. I think that's my highest score for that song. Alright, now I'm good. Now I'm content. Yeah, so that's Yakuza 3. You know, pretty good. Very weak Yakuza game, but it is also 11 years old and made by somebody else. Different director. So they were figuring some shit out. But, I had a good time. I had a good time with it. If it ever comes to Xbox, I'll get around to perfecting it. But, that's the end. There's Yakuza 4 right there. With a bunch of people. I don't know who any of those people are. Is that Sayama in the back, maybe? I don't know. I know Kiryu's there. So, yeah. We'll get around to that at some point. In a couple of weeks, probably in September. And, it's all uphill from here. I hope so. I hope so. YouTube, I hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna run to the bathroom and then we're gonna watch a speed run together. I'll see you later. Goodbye.